My name is Tiny Guest, but you can call me Tiny. And we are back, baby. I don't fully remember what's going on because I haven't played this in a while. But we got to the guy's place, it seems. I haven't played Skyrim since I started this because I didn't want to mess up my progress. Oh, I'm down in. From up here, it really, doesn't look any different than Skyrim. That's okay, I guess. I don't really want to go down there. I know that's, like, the point, but...
Can you hear me? You must leave this place!
And when the world shall listen.
You there, what brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Scar. I am here to either save my people or
avenge. Her voice is really nice.
I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below.
All right. Oh, did she go down? My bad. I immediately forgot what I was doing. My bad. My god, why is she running so fast? Slow down, wench. God damn. I feel like I'm gonna get my ass kicked in here. Like this. There's simply no way that this will go well for me. Oh, hey.
Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay.
What do you mean now?
We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple.
God! Oh my god, she's bossy! Like, I'm gonna need you to shut the fuck up. I'm the goddamned dragonborn. I think I can clear a dungeon. You're gonna get yourself killed, you dumb wench. She really just waits for me to pick up the shit.
Take your time. I shall follow you when you are ready.
Really? Because you sure were running around to get to the next room.
The evil in this place must be rooted out. We must find out what is at work here.
Oh, you dumb bitch. It says motion controls on it. It's very odd. I called her a dumb bitch and then I stood on the fucking plate too. She's got a cover problem. restore stamina. That's nice.
We must be careful in these rooms. Traps can be anywhere.
Please tell me that I had a fucking soul gem in it. Shit.
And there will likely be many.
Do I have it? I have to have something that absorbs souls. I don't.
Mirak was trying to take power and protect himself in the process.
Her voice is real nice. Oh shit. My bad. I should save. There's no way this will go well for me. You know?
I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands?
Can you shut up? You're kidding, bro. Bestie!
Where did you come from?
What do I have here? Yeah, that'll do, I guess. Take this girl home with me. She's real strong. Hold on. Pause. Oh, thank fucking God. Finally. Ooh. Finally. I forgot it did that. To be honest. Ah! No! Well, at least I can listen to her give her stupid speech now. I'm not used to playing my Switch. I haven't played in so long. Okay, round two. Now we can listen to her monologue.
I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands? Was it in service to the dragons, or for his own purposes? Look up there. I think I see something. The stairs are knocked out. I have no doubt you can find a way up. You never know. You may find something of value up there. I shall look around. We can proceed when you are ready.
She's pretty cool. Oh, I really thought I could yee-haw up here. a little Khajiit climbing things. Ooh. Very nice. Okay, I guess we'll carry on. Oh my god. Guys, I'm not very good at this game. It'll all be better when I get that stupid soul gem.
Was it in service to the dragons, or for his own purposes? Look up there. Impressive.
All right, let's go. That was easy. Fuck! He doesn't have a soul gem! Oh my god! You're fucking kidding, dog. Got it covered, right? Are they down in? Oh. Ooh, soul trap. Augers. Sit under this. Hmm. Okay. She fucking wrecked him. God, besties. Better than nothing. For now, I can go back to here. Where the fuck did I come from?
You left me with no choice.
You didn't even hesitate, bestie. Please don't step on that.
What's that?
Holy shit, there's so many of them. My bad. Sorry, girl.
Now we end this.
She's got it covered. She doesn't need my help. I just picked something up I didn't want. We're winning, bestie.
You have a much better chance than I to make it through these traps. I have no doubt that lever turns these blades. I shall wait here for now.
What a pussy fart. Was fine.
Thank you. Mirak took great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems. Let us hope that is the last of his traps.
Let us hope. Why did that just... What? Alright, whatever. Oh, shit, Fox. Hey, besties. I'm actually gonna save over this one. I probably should do it like that. Hello? Do you come here often? Let us see. Yeah, sure. Oh, slipping.
What's that?
Let's go. Hope this is death. I won't, huh? I think I just did. Oh, I'm dying. Hold on. Don't worry about it. Don't. Don't worry about it. Hold on. Hold on, are you holding? Yeah! Woo! That was fun. I looted him already, right? Yeah. What the fuck? No way. Oh my god, hold on. Oh, he's dead. Don't worry about it. Oh boy, we're here.
I must not fail my people.
Yeah, whatever.
Someone there. And so who's now the end?
I don't care. Oh. You okay?
May be worth exploring.
God, she's kind of stupid. Holy shit. Die, bitch. You're taking all my stupid soul gem shit. Why is he just standing here? Die, wench. Whoops. Oh shit. My bad. Is there anything even good down there? Oh, mother trucker, dude. Did I just miss? Oh my god. No, I didn't. Cool. Dude, I'm never gonna need to buy gemstones ever again. Yep. She really is kind of stupid.
I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so large a temple, it cannot be much farther now. Feel it in my bones.
I too feel it in my bones, bestie.
I've heard Mirak has turned against the dragon cult, but to display the remains of such a man is possible. Something feels wrong. Brace yourself.
What the fuck do you mean something feels wrong? No shit! Dog. I don't know why I did that. Give me a second. Pause. Am I even hitting him? Do I have any dragon souls to get that thing that I got? Once a day, take on the mighty aspect of the dragon, delivering colossal blows with an armored hide and a powerful shaft. That's pretty cool. I don't think I need it though. Who the fuck is Allmaker? I did all the goddamn work. Oh my god, I get it, Bessie. Evil, blah, blah, blah. Who gives a shit, dog? That's pretty cool. You're coming home with me. Once again, I will quick save. Damn, I didn't want that.
Okay, well.
Oh, wait, it was a helmet. What did you do? I'm just gonna keep quick saving.
Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area.
Yeah, whatever. Do not want that plate. Is what it is, I guess, though. I hear something. Do I have to take flight? That's not useful. Oh my God. Thank God. What am I supposed to be looking for? She doesn't look like she's looking very hard for anything out there. Okay, bestie, I'm coming. Me when I quick save every time I enter a new room.
I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak.
Are you gonna read it, bestie? No shit, huh?
I do not recognize the statue. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment.
Don't say that.
It looks like there is only one way to proceed. I leave the honor of pulling that handle to you. I do not want to put my hand anywhere near the mouth of that statue.
Fuck, this place is huge. Perf. I really hope I can find this motherfucker before this episode ends. Which way?
Be on your guard.
Yeah. Good God. This shit just keep going. See, this looks like a place where I should quicksave. Oh, for sure. This looks like a lot, though, and I'm at 38 minutes, so I'm gonna cut it here. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry this episode was low-key boring, probably, but I'm having a lot of fun. So, yeah, have a good day, and see you next time. Bye!